reminds me of my Snowdrop. Nanny knew her.
Tart with some rough edges. Likes everything rough, I'll wager.
A handsome offer, but I've got an appointment with another man.
Well, girl, how hard do you want to make this?
You should know that doctor says I've a terrible disease.
Where's me money, you fucking spunk bucket?
Get those fat-assed whores out on the street or I'll come up and brain
you. Shut off, you cocker snipe. You'll never get past Long Tim.
I'll get what you and your flusies owe me, Miss Ladybird. See if I don't.
Maybe you notice I'm not pissing me drawers at the prospect. Alice Liddell, you'll make a nice change. Bring your dishevelled self up here.
Smack him! Come on, ready! It's harder than that!
You won't give me what I want? I'll burn this dump of yours down to the ground.
Go away. She's done no harm.
She hurt me feelings.
Sleep, sleep. issues. The ship was crushed and her crew lost. She was not built for navigating the Arctic ice fields. The recent competition of governments in fitting out polar expeditions is a needless waste of human life.
Chris Whitless never saw a bottle of gin she couldn't empty in an hour. Do most anything for threepence and a long taste of blue ruin.
Thank you. Oh, Alice, riddle me this. How is the Queen of Hearts like a typhoon? That won't do. Try again. What is yours, but others use it more than you do. Are you pretending to be dense? King's cloak, priest's cassock, lady's wrap, judge's robe, all hang by me. Who am I? That won't do. Try again. What's on four legs in early morning? Two legs at noon, and on three legs in the evening. Wrong, wrong, and wrong. How is the Queen of Hearts like a typhoon? That won't do. Try again. What is yours, but others use it more than you do. You never cease to amaze.
So I says to Dr. Bumby, I says, model making's all fine and good, but a waist of a perfectly good model, I could fill it with gin for threepence.
aboard, Alice?
We're doomed, of course.
What? There's no hope then.
Oh, there's an infinite amount of hope, but not for us. Now get up here. Confounded beasts. They want my ship.
I think you're more to their taste.
Never. We're almost relatives.
You're related to Sue, Admiral.
I've an idea. We'll leave this mayhem and go to Carpenter's show. It's better than gaff. Carpenter promises what we don't take seriously can't harm us.
Best dive now, Admiral, or the sharks will have us for lunch. We submerged too quickly.
My ship's a wreck, and I am too.
Admirals go down with their ships. In any case, I never knew you for a sailor. If memory serves, you were station master of the Looking Glass line.
Sacked from the railroad, without the option. Redundant, the nitwit said. Never a holiday. Loyal as a bulldog. Going in a different direction, my Aunt Fanny, if I had one. Going off the rails more like. Bloody disaster. Now I'm shipless. The old railroad's dead. And this new thing's a monstrosity. It never runs on time. Engineers asleep at the switch. What I don't know about it can't hurt me. Say no more. Nod's as good as a wink. Change the subject. We avoid speaking about the thing whose name should not be spoken.
Hearing something useful about this new train would make for a change.
You don't respect the suffering of others. Go ask your questions and smart remarks to Caterpillar.
I'm sorry, Admiral, really. Please, tell me what you know about the train.
I'll just say we've escaped a contaminating corruption. Count yourself lucky to be down here.
But I don't want to escape. I want to stop it. I must stop it to save myself. And Wonderland too.
Nonsense. Speak more nonsense. Diversions rule the day. The show must go on and so on. Speaking of shows...
We weren't.
Yeah, well, never mind. Here's a ticket for the show Carpenter's mounting. Use it.